All right, it's Monday afternoon. I'm in the van with Red. She's paralyzed in the back end as of this morning. She went outside to play and just went down the back end. She's over at Karen's house being fostered by one of the people. And Red came to us a few months back by way of hunting. He was buying a foot post and had these two pickles in the backyard. And two of them were emaciated, cartilage shaped, with fucking arms. Two of them are all positive. We got them all healthy, fixed, treated the hallways. And Red's been on the rescue, trying to find out where they're going to be. Just this morning, she went down to the back end, but her back numbers, looks like it's possibly rupture of this, showing some abnormalities, So, we're off to GVS, Sandy Springs. Hey girl, she still has full use of her phone, she couldn't fly, she's happy. I put her up here with me so she wouldn't be nervous and coming back. Take it from there, just gonna get her up to GPS and hopefully something we can do. Hi sweet girl, we got little Kerrigan over at Dr. Leather's right now getting her lower leg rebroken and pinned. Another couple going over to Dr. Leathers at 3 o'clock with some information on the right side of the face, LB. Just a busy day at the vets today. Lots going on. Alright, sweet girl. We'll keep you guys informed. Bye.